Hi guys, so I've just finished training. You're gonna see what this video is all about, but just to give you guys some context, obviously in a few of my previous videos, you guys have been ridiculing me about, you know, getting tired. So I've decided to train a bit and start sparring and then give you guys, you know, some of the footage from the sparring. But today is all about me getting fit and preparing myself for that ordeal. This video is gonna help out some of the guys that obviously want to transition from technique to sparring and making sure that they've got the fitness. So just enjoy the video and I'll see you guys soon. So we can see four guys here at the boxing club, obviously getting it on with the fitness. I'm definitely gonna have to spar one of these guys. These guys are fit. Obviously at the start of the new year now, they're still fit. You know, Christmas hasn't taken its toll on them. Russell's happy, as you can see, he's dancing here. There's a whole load of more of them. As you can see, here's Joyce. Here's Harry. Here's Naya. And here's Marley. Marley, when are you going to be fighting? When are you fighting, bro? So, Russell, how was today? Good?
Today, good.
Yeah?
So this Friday, yeah. I'm sparring.
Okay.
There is a way we work hard.
So we're going to need to record maybe a little bit of that just to show people what happens at Appleby Boxing Club.
Yeah.
As I've said, I'm going to be training myself, making sure, obviously, I'm quite ready for one of these guys because I'm going to need to spar one of them in a video for you guys. So, yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. So obviously I've already stated earlier that I'm going to be sparring someone in the weeks coming. So because of that, I'm going to give you a video that focuses on improving your fitness for sparring. So I'm going to do 3 rounds of shadow boxing with a focus on each round with particular techniques and tactics and strategies. And then hopefully I'll get to that stage where my fitness is up and I'm ready to boom on some of these youngsters. In this round, we're going to focus on long range attacks, so keeping that jab sticking out, moving around our opponent. I'm going to create some angles off the jab and think about counter attacking as well. Tap, 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 hit, tap, tap. I have to keep breathing because I'm quite old. Tap, 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 hit, tap, 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 hit, tap, 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 tap. So I'm working against an orthodox opponent. Tap, hit, tap, tap. You can see obviously my movement is to the right, which is their blind side. Whenever they try to cut me off, try to move and escape to the left. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, tap, hit, tap. Pa, hit, pa, 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 hit, pa, 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 hit, pa, pa, hit, pa, pa, pa. Ta, 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 hit, ta, 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 hit, ta, 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 hit, ta, ta. Moving against the southpaw now. Hit, ta, 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 ta. Ta, 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 ta,
ta. Hey, ta. 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 Ta, 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 ta. Ta, hey, ta, ta. Ta, ta, ta. Ta. Ta, ta.
Take the center now.
Ta. Ta. Ta, ta. Ta, ta. 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 Ta, ta, ta. 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 Ta.
That was good. Try to breathe every time you're throwing punches. So, ta. When you're not punching, you're breathing through the nose. We're gonna use the jab now to close the distance in this particular round.
Pa. 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 Hit. Pa. Pa.
So we're gonna work the body.
Pa. Hit. Pa. 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 Hit. Pa. 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 Hit. Pa. 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 Hit. Pa. 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 Pa.
Work on a bit of defense. Slip.
Pa. Pa. Hit. Pa. Pa. Hit. Pa. 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 Hit. Pa. Pa.
Looking up top, being deceptive, giving a bit of confusion, go downstairs.
Pa.
You do it a few times.
Pa.
Then you faint downstairs, go up top.
Pa. Pa. Pa.
Slot one in the back. Right, right behind them, rear elbow. So, again.
Pa. 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 Hey.
Let's go. Remember, breathing through the nose.
Pa. Hey. 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 Pa. Hey. 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 Pa. Hey. Pa. Hey.
Head movement.
Pa. 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 Hey. Hey. Pa. Hey. Pa. Hey. Pa. Hey. 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 Hey, hey, pa. 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 Hey, pa. Hey, hey, pa. Hey, hey, pa. Pa.
Okay, that was a tough round. With my age and the fact that I'm coaching as opposed to training most of the time. Yeah, I felt that round. I'm gonna stay on the inside, work angles, and then make sure we're staying elusive. And the last 30 seconds, which would mean that I need to look at the clock. Don't think I'm looking at the clock to see if the time's running down, because I'm tired. Obviously, it's not that. Last 30 seconds, then work the inside, okay? Locks, counters, shoot, catch and shoot, everything. Okay, let's go, guys. Pa! Pay, hit, pa! Pay, pa! Pa! Pay, hit, pa, pa! Pa! Pay, pa! Pay, pa! Pay, pay, pa! Pay, pay, hit, pa! Pay, hit, pa, pa! Pay, hit, pa, pa! Pay, pa! Pay, ha! Pa! Pay, pa! Pay! Pay, hit, pa! Pay, pa, pay! Pa, pa! Pa! Pay! Pay! Pa! Pay, hey! Pa, hey, hey! Pay, hey, pa! Pay, hey! Pa, hey, ha! Pay! Pa, hey, hey, pa! Pay! Pay! Pa! Pay! Pa! Pay! Hey! Pa! Hey! Cut the center of the ring off. Get him in the corner again. Pa! Pay! Hey! Pa! Hey! Pay! 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 Pa! Hey! Hey! Pa! 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 Pay! Pa! 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 Hey! Hey! Pa! Hey! Hey! Pa! Pa! Hey! Last 30 seconds, guys. Let's go.
Pa! Hey! Hey! Pa! Pa! Hey! Hey! Pa! Hey! Pa! Hey, hey, ha, 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 hey, ha, ha, hey, ha, hey, 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 ha, hey, hey, ha, ha, hey, ha, hey, ha, hey, 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 ha, ha, hey, hey, ha, 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 hey, ha, hey.
It's been a while. But then you repeat the cycle until you get into a habit, you start to enjoy it, start to learn the techniques, strategy and the tactics behind everything, and it all comes together so you can inflict that pain on someone else. So guys, this has been a movie. If you feel that this video is going to benefit some form of beginner that needs to transition from technique, pad work to sparring efficiently, then please share the video. If you feel that you might have benefited from watching this video, please hit the like button. If you feel that you want to offer some positive critique or negative, or even just say what's up, holla at your boy Charles, hit the comment section and leave a comment for me and I'll try to respond. You have to remember this, subscribe to the channel, because I'm getting makeup in my face and it's all for you to see this again. Hit the notification bell so that you stay informed of any new videos I'm uploading to the channel. And until my next video, which will probably be me doing something like this again. So you guys, just pure entertainment here. I'll see you guys until my next video. Peace.